idea of doing Odin's salvage mech. It comes with 3 minifigures and 2 mechs.
It comes with some extra ammo, this thing and 2 studs. There's I think there were 2. It has this Nia figure, and she has a sword and the holder in the back. No other face, but I'm gonna see if there's any back printing. Oops. Yep, there is. It's got a little picture of Samurai X on it. The Samurai X symbol. And I think his name, this guy's name is Crazy. He has the Departed Blade for the Skeletons. What was weird though is that neither of these skeletal characters were in the original sets. I checked him, they weren't in the original sets. The skeletons get this little skeleton mech. It has mixel ball joints, these swords. And if you open it up, it has Frank Jaw. He has some cool shoulder pads and got these goggles. And now, so the main part thing is Ronin's salvage mech. The legs, they use a lot of techniques in there. It can swivel on the waist. And it has this weapon here, a blaster. And over here is a net, which I really like to use, and a stud shooter. And in the top right here, it's on a mix of ball joints and techniques. But inside is some gold and a hot dog. And I like how they use the old Spinjitzu spinner tops for the arms there. The legs have some stickers on them, there's a blaster there, and you can open this up, there's just some stickers there and there, and on the yellow pieces, and Ronin's inside. It comes with some swords you can put on them, which is clipped to the back, and he has a little thing on his back where you can put swords. And if you want to put his hat on, there's some things on the side here which it can be used as the hat. They're on the mech's arm. And there's a thing on the back of the mech. You switch these things out. Then put Ronin in. And then pew! He flies out. There's a clip there which is attached to, plus there are these slider pieces which interacts with these. And it's a little hovercraft. Oh, but it's not complete yet. You can take this weapon out, it's just attached by some technic pins, and put it in, and that's how it looks. And you can actually do that when it's on the mech too. It can be used as a place to store the weapon. And that's all there is to Ronin's salvage mech. And thanks for watching.